Dennis Hoff, the brothel owner who died last month, wins election. Las Vegas, a Nevada brothel owner and reality TV star who died last month after fashioning himself as a Donald Trump-style Republican candidate, has won a heavily GOP state legislative district. Dennis Hoff defeated Democratic educator Lesya Romanov on Tuesday in the race for Nevada's 36th Assembly District, which includes rural communities and large stretches of desert in the southern part of the state. County officials will appoint a Republican to take his place in the seat. Hoff was found dead on October 16 after a weekend of parties celebrating his 72nd birthday. Officials are still determining his cause of death, but they don't suspect foul play. Hoff owned a handful of brothels in Nevada, the only state that allows them to legally operate. He also starred in the HBO adult reality series, Cat House, and wrote a book titled, The Art of the Pimp, akin to Trump's book, The Art of the Deal. Hoff was found dead at his Love Ranch brothel about an hour outside Las Vegas. His body was discovered by porn actor Ron Jeremy and a prostitute at the brothel. Hoff had spent the four previous days partying with notables from the sex industry and political world celebrating his 72nd birthday. The brothel where his body was found is where NBA player Lamar Odom was found unconscious in 2015. Hoff ran for office in 2016 as a libertarian but lost. This year, he ran as a Republican and earned backing from Trump associate Roger Stone and tax cut activist Grover Norquist. Nevada's 36th Assembly District has long been a Republican-held seat. The sprawling Assembly District that touches both California and Utah and includes the Nevada National Security Site where nuclear weapons were once tested.